What's up, fellow dog lovers? David here, and welcome back to another episode of Getting to Know Your Dog's Breed with Athenis Pets. And today, I am talking about a breed with a purple tongue, the Chow Chow. When we look back at the Chow Chow's history, we notice they're a breed that predates modern time. They originated about 2 millenniums ago in China. This is the general consensus, but some speculate that the Chow Chow may have originated 3,000 years ago in ancient Siberia. This breed wasn't officially recognized by the American Kennel Club until 1903. So, is this fluffy, purple-tongued, furry friend for you? For this, we turn to the Athenis Pets Household Pet Ranker, where the Chow Chow received a score of 5 out of 10. This ranking takes into account willingness to be trained, how comfortable they are around people, and ability to live in a household environment. Chow Chows are a breed that like to be left alone. They don't need the constant affection that some other breeds need. While this is true, socializing your Chow Chow can be very, very important. If you don't do this, they could be somewhat aggressive around people or animals they don't know. As for training your Chow Chow, this breed can be somewhat stubborn. This is one of the reasons that we do not recommend the Chow Chow for novice owners. If you do get a Chow Chow, it is best to train them for short periods at a time. As for their fur, you will need to allot some time to maintenance, and you will probably have some cleanup to do around the house. Their thicker coats of fur are also not the best for warmer climates. One thing to remember is that every dog is different. While these are typically Chow Chow characteristics, getting to know your own pup is very, very important. As we shift over to physical characteristics, we turn to the Athenis Pets Breed Weight Index. Here, we find the Chow Chow towards the middle of the index. Considering them against all other breeds, they are medium to larger size and will typically weigh anywhere between 45 and 70 pounds. Overall, Chow Chows are very, very cute dogs. Their bear-like expressions make them one of the more unique breeds. If you are a more mild-mannered person with a quieter household, this breed could be the breed for you. If you are patient, consistent, and provide the proper training, the Chow Chow will be a great companion. Thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like on the video, and make sure to take a visit to our site, athenispets.com. Again, thanks for watching. Cheers!